COPD question number 4. Which of the following is another name for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease? A. Chronic airflow limitation. B. Chronic inflammatory disease of the airway. C. Acute respiratory distress. Or D. Chronic respiratory failure. So let's go over these answer options. Asthma is a form of chronic inflammatory disease of the airways, while acute respiratory distress syndrome is a form of respiratory failure that occurs from respiratory diseases. The correct answer here is option A. COPD is a chronic obstructive lung disease or chronic airflow limitation, which is also known as a chronic airflow limitation. All right, guys, I hope that you've enjoyed all of these video questions so far. Make sure you go to my website, which you can see a link right here, because we have prepared a quiz with more questions so that you can test your knowledge and also learn more about COPD. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.